cool thing about this semester is we've got a small but mighty crew here this semester. These guys have been, Gary and Armando have been here since day one in a couple of classes. There's been a lot of changeover, and we've seen a lot of faces coming in and out. You've seen some of the faces who started with us will be in the concert tomorrow for the South program. And Owen joined last minute and then just came and tried the guitar. I was like, yeah, I'm into this. So this was a great addition to the class. Cool thing we've brought in this round is the last 5 years we've focused on writing the lyrics, which we've got plenty of that today, but also we decided to have a class where it's just about the music, just playing the instruments. So we're gonna play a few instrumental tunes for you today too, which is gonna feature these guys playing these instruments here. One of the tunes was written by them entirely in the class. Not that long ago, he said, what kind of stuff do you want to sit and play? And then you guys started playing a little groove, you know, and said, hey, I got a bass line for that. Next thing you know, we have a tune. So, all that to say, there's some good music coming up here. I'm going to turn it over to Paul and Paul and Aiden and Jared and do a really well songwriting class. So we're going to kick it off with some tunes that are written by students in our Wednesday night, Wednesday night songwriting class. I should have just run first.
Here you go.
Yeah, so the first section of this is going to be songs written on the Wednesday class, which is a songwriting class, which is going to feature Armando, all his works. It's in Spanish, you can see. Then we're going to hand it over back to the Friday class for an instrumental part, and then we're going to come back for one more song at the end. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.